get to me island, man. Min wadi mi yidde ma ko antan wulli mi. Holli mi ko njidin mi oduna aduna.
It's not easy to put into words why I wanted to commit spending the rest of my life with you. There's many days where that commitment is truly tested. But I truly know that beneath that hard exterior stands a man with a heart of gold. And being tested is just a part of life. It's the only way that we grow. And from what I've learned about this life so far, it's infinitely better going through it with you. Because no matter what happens in a day, I go to bed every night loving you, and I wake up loving you even more. No matter where we are, if I'm with you, I feel like I'm home. You protect me and love me in ways that I still don't really understand, and sometimes I don't always seem to appreciate. But I want you to know that I appreciate you and just how much I love you. I can't promise that this forever thing will be easy, but I do promise that I'm yours. I promise that I'll spend forever growing with you, forever loving you, and forever calling you my home.
So open up my eyes to a new life. I wandered round your darkened land all night, but I lift up my eyes to a new high.
Liz, since we met, you've been my best friend, my playmate, and my rock. But most importantly, you've been the love of my life. Being with you has made me happier than I thought would ever be possible. I promise from this day on, I will be there for you through good times and bad. I'll support you no matter what decision you make in life, and I promise I'll always listen to your advice, even though I'll probably never take it. I love you, babe.
Alexander,
do you remember that day you fell out of my window?
I sure do, you can't.